TreeStuff.com Tech Tips brings you Rigging, Angles and Redirects, Part 1. Using conventional rigging methods, standard operating procedure dictates that a climber sets a block in the high center of the tree and then climbs out the limb as far as possible, rigs it, and cuts it, allowing the limb to swing towards the center of gravity and past the worker. This process is repeated with each piece until the limb is completely removed. Let's cut the same branch using a redirect. Another rigging point is added farther out in the canopy. The limb is then tied towards the butt and cut. This causes the limb to swing towards the center of gravity and away from the worker. Attempting the same cut without redirects causes the load to move towards the center of gravity and suddenly shift towards the worker and the rigging, causing injury or creating tangles. Using redirects distributes the force of the rigging and creates options in terms of angles and drop zone. Here is the first limb again using a rigging redirect. Moving on to the next branch, we will use a butt catch from the redirected rigging point. The limb easily swings away from the climber and the tree. Depending on the size of the load, many different types of hardware, from carabiners to full-sized arborist blocks, are used in rigging redirects. Thanks for watching, and remember to use the arborist discount code to save 5%. Like or subscribe for more content.